Do you hear me, Claire?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Kennedale High School for tonight's football game between Carter-Riverside and your Kennedale Wildcats. At this time, we invite the Carter-Riverside band to play their alma mater.
Thank you.
Captains for tonight's game. Preparing. Come out to midfield. For the Eagles, number 3, Jameer Muhammad. Number 7, Braden Coons. 56, Alex Murillo. And 69, Gil Fuentes. For the Wildcats, number 1, Jalen Webb. Number 5, Tyler Choice. Number 7, Cameron Salas. And number 9, Tawasa Utu. Carter-Riverside has won the toss and deferred to the second half. Kennedale will receive the first half kick. you to stand to your feet. Gentlemen, remove your hat. As the Wildcat Band plays our national anthem under the direction of Harold Otai, director of bands.
Thank you.
for a gain of 14 and another Wildcat first. Down. First and 10 from their own quarter. From the center for the Eagles, number 4, Jaden Thomas. Second and 12. Jacoby Tucker on the give. Met by another host of Wildcats. So no gain. It's third down.
Thank you.
Premier Muhammad on the carry, met at the line of scrimmage. Tackle for the Wildcats. Number 15, Corey Jackson. And number 60, Isaiah Morris. Tucker on the carry. Gain of two. Met by another host of Wildcats. It's fourth and 12. Andre in punt formation for the Eagles. Deep receive for Kennedale. And the one, Jaden Webb. Andre punts. Out of bounds at the 35. The Wildcats take over the first and 10.
Thank you.
Miles. Scampers untouched into the end zone. 4-6. Feely along to attempt the extra point. And it is good out of the Jalen Webb hole. Eagles number one, O.T. Murphy, shaking up on the play. On the jet sweep. Walk down the backfield by number 60, Isaiah Morris. Loss of three on the play. Second and 18. Melton pass to Bleak, number 7, Braden Coombs. Game 3. Brought down to number 1, David Webb. Number 22, Tyler Greenfield. Third and 15. Thomas's pass intended for number 2, Jacoby Tucker, broken up on the sideline. Ball's incomplete. Got a Wildcat hopping off of his own team. Number 11, Shane Hull. Andre back in punt formation. Officials are conferring the result of the play. It is a safety. Ball was kicked out of the end zone. It's good. That was Jalen Webb home. Mills. Number 3, Jameer Muhammad. Number 4, Jaden Thomas. Fielded by number 3, Jameer Muhammad. Run out of bounds on number 54, Jose Balgarat. Eagles begin their drive, 1st and 10 at their own 12. Jameer Muhammad picks up the low snap. Returned it to the line of scrimmage for no gain. To bring up 2nd and 10. Jacoby Tucker on the carry, met in the backfield, 1st by number 60, Isaiah Morris. Then followed by a few teammates. That'll do it for the first quarter. At the end of 1, your Wildcats lead 30-0.
Eagle punt rolls dead at the Eagle 29.
for the Wildcats to take over first and 10. Running the option around the left side, legs to keep for the Wildcats. First down.
Defense! 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 Defense!
Muhammad. Stop. For game two. I host the Wildcats. I'll bring up fourth and one. On the give, short of the line to gain. A committee of Wildcats combining from the stop. Kennedale take over on down. At the Eagle, 34. Thank you. tackle in the backfield. Met first on the 25, Jeremiah Cleese. Then Jadakiss Evans there to clean it up. That brings up third and 12. Touchdown. Healy on the point after. Left to hold. Jeremiah Cleet snap. It's good. Met in the backfield by number 55, Mitchell McBroom. Wildcats for no gain. Third and 12. Offside on the Wildcats is the call. Result in a 5-yard penalty. Third and 7. Thank you. timeout, Eagles.
Come on out there. led out by Captain Sidney LeClear, Co-Captain Abigail Berry, Senior Lieutenant Andy Padilla-Kyle. The Aristocat of the Week is Isabel Wilson. And Spirit Girl of the Week is Haley Flores. The Aristocats are under the direction of Elise Barrett and Kelsey Christopher. Now, sit back and enjoy this kick routine to You Really Got Me. Ladies and gentlemen, give another round of applause for your Aristocat drill team. Welcome to the field, the award-winning four-time UIL state finalist band, the Kennedale High School Wildcat Marching Band. The directors of the Wildcat Band are Errol Oaktide, Kelly Wilson, Connor Borderline Ross, Megan Lockwood, and Gilberto Diaz. The color guard instructor is Alexis Bundy, and the drumline tech is Cameron Martin. Band section captains are drumline captain Javier Pineda, color guard captain Isabel Salazar Cervantes, brass captain Nina Garza, and woodwind captain Scarlett Jackson. The outstanding band members of the week are Sabrina Mendoza, Yasmin Hamad, Kamari Beasley, and to our wonderful parents for all of the help that they have given us this year. This year's band is led on the field by head drum major Valeria Castro and assistant drum majors Justin Walker and Brianna Vincent. Tonight, the Wildcat Band will present their 2022 competition show entitled Beauty is Within. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we proudly present the Wildcat Marching Band.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for the Wildcat Marching Band. The Wildcat Band would like to thank its sponsor for their support. Thank you to Midas for your support and your sponsorship. This Saturday, the Wildcat Band will be performing at 6:15 p.m. for their UIL contest at Springtown. Good luck, Wildcats, and good luck this season to the River Carter-Riverside Band in all of your events and competitions this year. And now for all of our Wildcat fans, the Kennedale fight song.
Thank you.
Back feet to receive. Carter-Riverside. Bearcats call for number 4, David Thomas. After the muff, special blow to head. That's Carter-Riverside, 8. Jameer the Hobbit covered up for a 1-yard loss by the bulk of the Wildcat defense. It's 2nd and 12. Jameer Muhammad on the give for a pickup of 2. Be a 3rd and 10. Jameer Muhammad keeps around the left end, run out of bounds by Kennedale's number 8, Lawrence Hodge. Pick up of 5 on the play, and bring up 4th and 5. In punt formation for the Eagles, number 6, Oscar Andre. Jalen Webb set to receive the Kennedale. Snap sails out of the end zone, resulting in a safety for Kennedale. Thank you.
running to the front.
Free kick. Field it by number 90, David Cooper. Wildcats begin their drive, first and 10 at the Eagle 49. Kennedale recovers in second and 10. Number 45, Jeremiah Cleve, administering some punishment on his way to pay dirt. Touchdown, Kennedale. On to attempt the point after it out of the statement. Webb holds. It's good.
I was just making fun of the failure because he was a
Gain of two, bring up second and eight for the Wildcats. Austin Feely with the carry. Good enough for the Wildcat first down. Mervin Forte on the stop for the Eagles. It's first and goal, the Wildcat. Reggie Maps. Touchdown, Kennedale.
That's my prima!
Students, a reminder, good time to call your ride, your parents, Uber, however you're getting home, dial them up. Going after is good. Zamora with a fair catch. Let's go, fight, win! 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 Let's go met at the line of scrimmage. Multiple Wildcats. No gain on the play. Second and 10.
Personal foul called on
the Eagles force collar tackle. 15-yard stacked arm. It'll be first and goal, Wildcats. At the Eagle 10.
And wish you a safe and pleasant journey home.